Okay, so it's pretty simple to set up.
So you've got
all these plugs. They only fit each, one of these each.
So don't force it in, just go correctly.
So your rear camera goes into the main one with the big plug, that one there. And from the front camera onto your main one, you've got the other big one.
And then from your front camera to your USB, same thing, that one into that one. And you want also USB to your USB. And you want the yellow jacks to go into cam in. This is your purple one, as you see there. And then it'll come up here on your screen. It'll ask you to go into USB, go to there. Portable storage, done. So go that, close that down. Go back to your USB drive, file manager, and then that app there. Install, open, and then you see you've got your front camera. Click on the screen there, and bring up your rear camera.